There's a conclusion to my illusion, I assure you this. There's no end to this confusion if you let it wish you well. Sold to sell, highest bidders, can't you tell what you're getting? There is a light to all this darkness, I will tell you this. There's redemption in you asking confused why it is. Some answers are better left unspoken when you know you ain't getting any. Are you?
How the X-Fits do it. I saw a fisherman do it once a long time ago. He seemed to know what he was doing. But he had this cool system, something a bit like that, and then he flicked it over and cut a little bit here, like that. Southern style.
Now this is one of the other bonuses of coming down this way. We've just set a long line, we're called a harpooka. And where we're spearing, these are one of the main target species I've been looking for. Not that I've done a lot of looking, but did a little bit of deeper work last night in the hope that one of these would show up. And we've dropped the long line probably 200 or 300 metres from where I was diving, and one showed up. So if you're down here spearing, there's a very good chance you could see a harpooka. Righto, the first Fiordland spearfishing competition is about to get underway. It is now 10 to 11 in the morning. You can get out at 1:15. You've all got to be back here at 1:15. Your fish list is one terakee, one blue moki, one blue cod, one butterfish, one trumpeter, one male prey only, one power only, one barracuda only. Everything has to be legal length. nothing undersized, no high grading, one fish only of each species. That's it, on your marks, get set, go. Hey, they're away. Tangled lines hooked up. It's a bit of a shambles, but the boys are going, they're away. First time spearing comp for all these guys, and they've never been to this spot either. It'll be interesting to see how they get on. We'll give you updates during the day and I'll show you a bit of the underwater action. There's a lot of if onlys and the one that got away and whatnot, but we'll see it the way in shortly. The boys are pulling their fish in now, but there's some big crays, nice big crays, all sorts. So it was a good couple of hours. So far, it's looking good, but we've had a couple of penalties come in, so it's knocked the boys' placings down a little bit. What a stunning day. We are in the middle of Fiordland, it's autumn. Look at the weather. It's like a summer's day, it's beautiful.
Throw them over.
So, a fantastic day. It all went well and safe, and we had a few laughs. And we didn't kill a lot of fish, but only was a few fish, as much as we'd get in a normal day's diving, probably even less. And one crayfish and one power to add to it. So, good event, good day, good place. Bring some more on.